Hi, today we are going to compare size, weight, and capacity. Size, weight, and capacity. Capacity means how much space inside of something to be filled. So, which cell phone is the shortest? When I think of shortest or tallest, I like to think of Goldilocks and the three bears, especially those three bears. We have the mama bear, the papa bear, the baby bear. Papa bear is the biggest, mama bear is in the middle, and baby bear is the smallest. So if I'm looking for the cell phone that is the shortest, I would think of baby bear. Baby bear would use which one of these phones? Would he use the biggest, this one, or that one? He'd use this one. This one is the shortest. Next question. Which can is the shortest? Same thing. Think of baby bear. Which can here is the smallest? This one would be for Papa Bear. This one would be for Mama Bear. And this one's the shortest for baby bear. Which paper towel is the shortest? Which one do you think it is? Shortest, also known as smallest. Think of baby bear. Which paper towel roll would make most sense for him to use? That's right, this little one over here. Next one, which battery is the longest? We're talking about length. So if I had a ruler, which one would be longest with the ruler? You can still use the three little bears, I'm sorry, the three bears, but this time we're talking about the longest. So we don't want baby bear, we want Papa Bear. So which battery is the longest? This one. Which skateboard is the longest? Same thing. Which one is the longest or biggest? Which one would work with Papa Bear? This one, good job. Which plane is the shortest? Which plane is the shortest? Again, let's think about Mama, Papa, and Baby Bear. Papa gets the biggest, Mama's in the middle, Baby gets the shortest because the baby is the smallest bear in the family. So that means this little plane would be for him. Next problem, which ladybug is the shortest? If you think of shortest, you can also say smallest because they mean the same thing. So which ladybug is the shortest? It's the one in the middle. Good job. Next, now we're talking about weight, how heavy something is. So this question says, which object is heavier? So let's pretend I have a penny and a bus in front of me. Which one of those objects would be heavier? Meaning, I most likely would not be able to pick it up at all. Well, I know a penny. What can I do with a penny? Can I pick up a penny? Can I put it in my pocket? Can I put it in a piggy bank? Yes, I can pick that up, no problem. But a school bus is heavier. Think of all the people that go on inside of a school bus. So that means the school bus is heavier. Let's do another one. Which object is lighter? So we're not doing heaviest, we're doing lightest. So I have a grape and I have a plane. Which one is lighter? Let me think of it this way. Can I hold a grape in my hand, or can I hold a human-size plane in my hand? The grape for sure. So that means the grape is lighter. Let's do one more. Which holds less? So we're talking about capacity. If I have a pitcher and a teacup, which one would hold less juice or tea? Well, a teacup is normally small. It's tiny. And you put a little bit of drink in it. A pitcher is used to fill other cups up, so it needs a lot in it. So the one that holds less is the teacup. Good job. You did a good job today. I'll see you next time.